Hello there. Welcome to Great Escape. I'm Travis. And today we're going to watch the 11th episode of the Rick and Morty show, first season. And this last episode was Close Encounters of the Rick Kind. That was completely nuts as usual. Had the international, interdimensional Rick government council or something. And they were torturing all these Mortys, and it introduced the evil genius Morty that was behind it all this murdering spree that was going on. So anyways, we're on the last episode of the first season, so let's check it out. And here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
As fun as possible on our Titanic-themed getaway.
Let's lose the tour, please. It's supposed to be romantic.
We get back, and no more adventures with Morty.
Oh, jeez, oh, no! Rick, if my mom's the one who sang it.
What?
Listen, you have my word as a caregiver.
I don't know about the Titanic-themed vacation. It's not going
like
in say, well.
No more adventures or whatever. It's like...
not one thing out of place.
Oh, it's going out of place, all right.
Not a single thing.
What the hell was that?
Well, we're past the point of no return. I'm going to have a party. Yes, she does. I saw it in
the shots.
Room. Listen, you can't both be...
Because I'm having a party, bitch!
Not Rick, you can't! What do you mean you're having a party? Are like cards or something?
Glip-pop, probably. You're lucky a Treflorkian doesn't hear you say that.
Is that like...
Riggity, riggity, Rexa!
Yeah!
Just keep your sci-fi friends away from my awesome ones.
Yeah, and you keep...
After dinner, Titanic 2 will attach to the rail system near our replica iceberg and the hydraulics encased in these tubes. Thousand times before, it is unsinkable.
Unsinkable.
It's the line for the bow.
Jerry. Brad is here. Quick, make my hair look drunk.
Check it out. Tammy's already drunk.
Yeah, cool. Not cool.
The beacon was activated.
Person.
I am pleased there is no emergency.
Oh, there's an emergency, all right. A pussy emergency. When's the last time you got laid, Purs?
It has been a challenging mating season for bird person.
There, bird
person. All right, bird
oh,
person.
Man, how many people did you invite?
My glip glop. Oh, man.
Glip, oh, God.
What the hell?
That's not good.
That's why you never invite a floopy doop and a schmoopy doop to the same party.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, that's disgusting. You guys are in my parents' bed.
Oh, sorry.
Oh,
my God. Are you kidding me?
4 years ago.
Rick, what exactly is squanching?
What is squanching?
Morty, listen. We've had a lot of really cool adventures over the last year.
This is a bottle.
Knock it off, Slow Mobius!
Sorry, dude! I'm just trying to show off my powers, bro!
It's so romantic.
I can't wait to do that with Beth.
I don't know, Jerry.
You'll freeze to death in the water?
It seems like your wife may not be that...
Gentlemen, don't brace yourselves.
Oh.
The rail system must have failed.
It's not gonna sink.
You're gonna get laid tonight.
I like your feathers.
They are designed to attract the attention of the female.
It's her.
Are you kidding me? I don't even know what she's doing here.
Whoa, not cool, Summer. This is a party. Everybody should be welcome.
Brad.
Stay out of this, Jessica!
Kick his ass, Brad! Kick his ass! Kick his ass! Kick his ass!
It's beautiful.
You know, Jessica, there's some... Oh, my God!
Hey, I'm squatting in here!
Oh, my God, I'm old! That is so disgusting! Ow! Oh, crap!
Oh, no. Oh, now it's really gone. Really out of place.
Giant testicle monsters. We'll be fine. Let's party!
Party!
Uh-oh.
Just shake that ass. What's your whiskey?
It's gonna be fine. All we have to do is go out and find us some Calaxian crystals. Oh, shit, motherfucker! Galaxian crystals, Morty. This is perfect. You can take Linkler with you.
Linkler.
I'm not doing anything.
Gosh.
I'm injured.
Shut up, Linkler. It's the least you can do for wrecking the living room.
Get it? Oh.
Oh, draw God,
me,
no.
Jerry.
Oh, boy. Lucy. Wow.
Got the jewel.
this isn't what...
You're gonna draw me. Then you're going to fuck me in that car over there.
It's weird, because I definitely think...
I'd... Well, at least he didn't die in vain. He got these crystals. And these babies just saved this lame-ass party! Wubba lubba dub dub! Play some.
What?
Put
down.
Your right foot forward and your left foot back, then fucking slide around like on a Nordic track. Move to the left, step to the right, wiggle your elbows and look up into the light.
It's
a,
oh boy.
It's a rig dance.
The rig dance.
What the hell was that? Take us home now.
All right, fine,
Morty. Yeah, that scrotum's like really having a good time over there.
Boo!
Good enough. Move. Every weekend, Jackson Roses have their Titanic scene.
Bet you're glad I think Kindles are dumb now. Well, at least you got all this free stuff. Should be enough to satisfy.
Out of here. You're gonna go on. And...
Jerry, just leave the door.
It's not a door, Beth. It's debris.
I don't.
Cape Fear. I'm going to collect from Cape Fear.
Whoops. Not so much. Go, bird person.
Hey, that should do it.
Whoa, what did you do?
Do it for yourself.
Big cleaning montage. Better not.
Psych, just kidding. My new catchphrase is, I don't give a fuck.
Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Roll credits. Just shake that ass. Roll the credits. Go. Just shake that ass. That's the end of season one. That's the end, motherfucker. I don't give a fuck is my new catchphrase. Fuck,
that's a good
you.
Catchphrase.
That's season one. Boom. Season one, I'm getting in your face, motherfucker.
This is twerking. Oh, God.
Hey, bro.
I don't understand. Are you enjoying this? Do you like this?
Yeah, you know it, dog.
Woo, baby.
Oh, God. Oh, boy. Well, in a season one with a new catchphrase. so much fun. So awesome. So that's the end of the first season. I think there's five seasons. So we got a ways to go. Really enjoyed Rick and Morty. Once again, I said before, I can't believe I've went this long and I've never seen it. Never bothered with seeing it. I've only seen kind of like just the images, like, oh, it's like a Back to the Future type thing. And I liked the way they went with it, the comedy, the just over the top. And they've kind of established interdimensional stuff, simulations, different timelines. So lots of fun. They obviously are going crazy with the comedy and the creativity behind it. So I look forward to seeing the rest of it. So please like and subscribe. Any suggestions, anything you think I might have missed and you'd like me to check out. I'm not sure if there's any holiday shows or anything like that that may be in addition to the regular season. So we'll definitely check it out. So thank you so much for watching The Great Escape. That's what all this is enjoying this kind of comedy, these kind of shows. So thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you again.